What up, YouTube? Carson Cruz here, and today we're going to be doing episode 2 of Budget Cards That Don't Suck. Basically, we're going to take a card that's under 50k MT, and yeah, that's what I consider a budget card right now because there's so many fucking diamonds and pink diamonds in the game. Yeah, it's pretty easy to get a hold of some of these, so 50k and under any card, we'll do a review on it. Basically, what we do with Budget Cards Don't Suck is go in here freestyle, and we show off some of the animations that the card has, the dribble moves, post fades, different little jumpers that you can pull off real well with this card, and then obviously take it into unlimited and do the takeover challenge. We want to see if this card can be pushed, and if it gets a snowflake, if it misses its first couple shots, the card sucks. If it makes it a whole quarter without getting a snowflake or a snowflake or getting takeover is neutral, and then card doesn't suck if obviously it gets takeover. We want to see what kind of takeovers this stuff is going to get. The shoe we have on it is the Air Jordan 3. It's the gray shoe. It does lateral quickness and moving 3. We'll go over the stats in the booster in a second before we get in the gameplay. We want to show you kind of some of the dribble moves here that you can pull off with this card. And I mean, really some of the best handles in the game. Like some of these like momentum boosts, just like speed boost out of here, going to create a lot of space for a little guy. Like a lot of the little guys dribble moves are super tight. So this guy's 6'4 here, very comparable card to the pink diamond D-Wade. Moments or signature limited either one. It's probably, I've never played with the moments, but I mean it's better than the signature limited D-Wade for sure. Like this card is just better. It has a better release, you know, a lot easier release than D-Wade's, and I'm a huge fan of it. But it also, like, he will actually fucking dunk the ball too, so I don't know what it is, what secret stat 2K is hiding from us, but yeah, this card actually dunks the ball. And it has the moments type D-Wade dunk package where, yeah, it's got like a fucking galaxy opal fucking pink diamond dunk package on a diamond card, so it's nice. Yeah, he can cancel out of his animations really well and go in for dunks. You saw right there, he just went from the dribble move, taking it straight up. Shem got to behind the back. Yeah. This is a dribble move I like really to do here. It's like to hold down both buttons in this post fade, come out of it, and then shoot a pull up or a leaner. So we can go here, let go of the left trigger. Bang. This card's so good at that too. So in here, let go of that left trigger to get the speed boost. Oh, shoot. Oh, you missed it. Yeah. Nice crossover. Like, that's a good quick double cross right there, kind of like Giannis has, where if you're coming down here full court, you can see it just creates a lot of space, gets you get to the rim, and dude fucking just jams it home too. Let's see what his behind the back looks like in a full court dribble. So if you get him in transition here, he's dribbling up, you know, let go of the turbo, hit that behind the back. That's a nice move, made for pull up though, it looks like. Either that or hit the button too early, so let's try one more time. And it's not, it's a probably middle, I'd say middle, like, level behind the back move there. It's not the best one. But yeah, I mean, it's a good card. Let's see if we're supposed to get some step backs here. Oh, way early shit. Shit, I fucked that up, man. I don't know what I did there. Step back. Threes. Oh, look at that move. Woo. Well, behind the back step back. Oh my god, they did. And one of these days I'm gonna get good enough to actually tell you exactly what I'm pressing to do these things, but like it's a creativity thing that's kind of tough for somebody like me, shot creator, that is like very I don't know. Like, I just dream all these moves up in my head. I really just press the buttons. I don't know what they're called or anything, but yeah, I don't ever really have a problem doing them in game. I cannot tell people how to do them yet, but I mean, if you know what I'm doing, then you won't have a problem pulling some of these moves off. Some people that I watch dribble, obviously, Ambush, his new dribble tutorials are really awesome. And I watch, golly, some of the guys that do park dribble tutorials. And I watched the Sports Gamer Online guy do one. I'm watch all those, just try to figure out, you know, which way to press the buttons to do it, and then just kind of go with being creative to actually pull off the moves. See where he's got hot zones everywhere, if you're wondering. Yeah, dude, this card is just nasty, bro. Just gets with it. Got about 20 seconds left. Yeah, I mean, look at the dunk animations on this card are freaking sweet. We'll step back in the corner. Regular jump shot, he's okay at that. If you like doing that, he's good. Step back from Limitless. Oh. Pull up. Nice. That DBG leaner going. Here we go. Oh, DBG. Sorry, bro. It's more like the DBG leaner here. Leaner. I love DBG. I was fucking around. Let's see here. We're going to go around the back. Look at this, man. I mean, right there, dude. That's unstoppable. Obviously, I missed it. I wouldn't have missed it in game, though, dude. I'm clutch. I'm fucking clutch, okay? I'm clutch. Don't even question it. I'm clutch, 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 clutch. Yeah, that's a good one to end on right there. Let's go check out the stats, and then we'll get into Unlimited and see if this card's gonna snowflake or if it's gonna get takeover on us. It's the Takeover Challenge, sponsored by Dr. Pepper. Yeah. Good shit, man. All right, come on, 2K. Let's go, 2K. Come on, Ronnie, 2K, man. Why you make your server so slow, boy? All right, so here we go. This is taking forever, man. I ain't got but 15 minutes to do this shit. So, yeah, let's get in there and let's try this out. Oh, yeah, we gotta go over. Let's go over the stats for Mr. Richie Guerin. And Richie Guerin, he's going to have 99 overall, 6'4". He's 30 years old. He's got 7 Hall of Fame badges, Relentless Teardropper, Mid-Range Deadeye, Acrobat, Catch and Shoot, Limitless Range, Difficult Shots, 1-Man Gold. I'll just go through all these. You don't have to see them. But yeah, he's Limitless Hall of Fame. Sweet. There's some that I gave him. Need to get probably on up him some, but yeah, 99 on the 97. Post fadeaways 85, that's nice, with 78 post control. 97 draw foul, 98 on mid, 97 on threes, with 99 moving for the shoe. 90 ball control, 95 shot contest and steal. Decent rebounding, 99 speed with ball with the shoe, 99 lateral quickness with the shoe. Like, the shoe is fucking just 99 to mount, bro. Except for passing vision. What the fuck do they do that passing vision for? Yeah, and it's gonna get plus threes in this system, but yeah, I like those, and I don't have fucking Steve Kerr, okay? I'm not paying $40K for a fucking coach. Alright. Either way, let's get in here. Oh, yeah. Okay, so here's the deal. We quit at the first quarter, so we're gonna take a loss here no matter what to whoever we play. And if you watch Marcus Smart gameplay, I was winning that game when we quit. 25-20. So far. Budget cards that don't suck. One is neutral. Marcus Smart. Didn't get takeover. Didn't get a snowflake. But yeah, there's a squad we're going to be facing today. Another budget squad. It's got Baron. Look at this. This is why I'm saying 50K cards are budget squads. Look, he's got Baron Davis. He's got Greg Oden. And then he has fucking Ruby Kristaps. And this Kevin Durant. Manu. See what he has on the bench. A bunch more doing Dale Kirk. Oh my god, if I lose to this guy, dude, I'm so mad. Oh my gosh, it'd be embarrassing. Might be good at the game, who knows? Don't matter what cards you have, as long as you're fucking good. Alright, let's get it. You got just enough time to play one quarter. Alright, man, we got to get pumped up in here. we got, what song are we going to listen to in my ears over here while I'm playing? Jumpman, Kevin Gates, Two Phones. I got two phones. No, we got Bill Russell on the Budget Squad. He might be over 50K shit. It's all good. Kirilenko on the Budget Squad, too. I picked the right lineup. Oh, man. Porzingis is already fouling me, bro. I got to get the ball to Richie. Oh, yeah, the guy's best card guarding me, too. It's going to be nice. Oh my god, he misses it. He's gonna get a snowflake already. No, oh, Bill Russell, what the hell just happened? Oh, good D. Let's just play good D twice. He won two blocks there. Oh, look at that step back. God dang, man. Oh god. Ooh, Parker Smart. Oh, god damn it, man. We're a fucking... Oh, good steal. Oh, yeah. Bang. Let's go. There we go, Richie. Whew. Secure that no snowflake, bro. Oh, good try. Good try, steal. Look at Marcus Smart go. Oh, god, dude. What in the fuck was that? How's that a fucking foul? Dude, like, I don't know why that's a foul, man. Look at Marcus Smart go! Hey, man, this card don't suck! I told you I didn't suck! Oh! Bitch! You should get Takeover for that! Oh my god!
I got too excited. I tried to spam steal him. Oh my god, that was funny. That was hilarious. Alright, let's go. He's got shot creator and sharp, though.
Oh my god, they're getting a light contest! Damn!
Trying to chill cheese with Porzingis. I'm fucking covering that dude. Marcus Smart. Marcus Smart. That dude's so good, man. Oh my gosh. No, Jimmy.
Oh my god, help defense got me there. Fuck you, man. Oh, look at that steal by Richie. Good pass. Good shot. Let's go. Richie, take that assist, bro. Take that assist. Just gonna play for him. Let's do this. Quick scissors. Oh. How did you not get his thing around that? Oh, we got a minute 28 to go. Here we go. Dude, missed both free throws? Oh, yeah, it's in. Oh, my God! Why the fuck is he not making those? Oh, shit. Hey.
talk with our head in the clouds. Oh, good D, Marcus and Bill. Marcus and Bill, bro. Bang.
You can get anything you want.
Oh, okay. Doesn't matter what Giannis it is, that motherfucker's always trying to do something crazy. Cannot let him get dribbling the fucking full court. Oh. God damn. God, man, you just keep fucking almost getting taken away and missing fucking shots. Look at that, Marcus Smart. Let's go. Look at that, Richie. I was up late night balling, so far from my past misfortune. No sleeping, late nights, no eating, gun squeezing. I'm a real artesian, Ramona. I was round that counter. Please take it all the way, bro. Got that fire takeover. Let's go. Budget cards. Don't motherfucking suck. Oh, give it to Richie. Story of a young black man trying to make it up out that gym. Goddamn, back, let me make my bins. Got plans if you hate, don't shake my hand. Take it easy, homie. Oh, my God. Benz of the 22 bus stop, way back when with the 22 five shot eyes. I'm scan for the click, clack, clap, or the boop, bop, bam, cuz. I was up late night balling, counting up 100 by 1,000. Yes, another one. Late night balling, counting up 100 by 1,000. I was up late night balling. Oh my God, if you'd have blocked that, that would have been the end. I was up late night balling. Yeah, we're gonna give this guy the win here. Shout out to my opponent. I hope you get, you know, some better cards. Hopefully this win will help you out. And, yeah. That's going to be the end of the video for today. I'm going to take a look here and just kind of see. Oh, let's look at his stats and take over. Yeah. Richie Guerin, so he does everything 99. Doesn't get any boost to 3, obviously. You know, he gets 3-point contested boost. Shot IQ. Dunks 95, balls 99. Pass accuracy, vision. Post fade. Offensive consistency, offensive rebound, defensive rebound, box out. I mean, everything is boosted. This card is a Galaxy Opal, baby. One takeover, like, oh, yeah. And I mean, stats show here: 16 points, 3 steals, 1 assist, 6 of 13 from the field goals. But hey, man, that's what happens. He didn't get fucking snowflake for shooting 50% or less than 50%. So yeah, great video. Or great game, Richie. Good job for my opponent again. Like, comment, subscribe on the video. Let me know who I should do next in the comments. I will pick the top commenter, maybe, if I haven't already made another one of these videos, because I'm trying to get a bunch of these out, get it going. So, anyway, see y'all later.